After selecting Adjust with WinToe, start the car, level the steering wheel, install the brake pedal depressor, turn off the ignition, and then select Ready. Adjust right side toe. Jounce the front of the car. Lock the tie rod. And select Ready again. Repeat this same procedure for left side toe. And select Ready. Start the car and steer the front wheels straight ahead. The steering wheel should be level. If the wheel needs to be steered to make the adjustment easier, at each individual adjustment display, select Steer before adjusting. Steer the wheel to the desired position. Lock the steering wheel and press Ready. Make the toe adjustment and select Ready again. Repeat this same procedure for the opposite wheel. For vehicles equipped with only one tie rod adjuster, expand the soft key menu. Choose Select Steering Type and then select One Tie Rod. For vehicles with an adjustable relay rod, select Relay Rod. After making the appropriate selection, simply follow the instructions and make the adjustment.